So we used the tricolor lights for the sun, a servo motor for the hula girl, and we programmed sound.